were right back there with them always. The war and the controversy and the fear that hangs over all of us daily, especially our kids. It's a scary time to juggle all these ideas and arrogance and what they have. We got to put this into song. And we never really wrote anything like this. And I hate to say it's a protest song. I'm not sure if it's right.
Don't really know what we're protesting, but it's
yeah, but
like
that. Anyway, that's the spirit of it. So let's try it. How does it start?